The Congregational Church was Rainier's first official church. Before this church was built, services were held in homes and Dean Blanchard's small store. The church was built on the corner of East 4th Street and East C Street in 1896. In August of 1930, the decision was made to tear down the Congregational Church. This decision was reached because the congregation became very small and they didn't have enough money to upkeep the church. The building was in very bad condition, and the members lacked funds to make improvements to fix the failing foundation. Shortly after this time, all the items in the church were sold, and the church was torn down.